Good images are easy to find. People are making them every day. Instagram, filters, even presets in Lightroom. But a great image doesn't happen in one sitting. My name is Sef McCullough, and I'm a high-end retoucher. I was always super drawn to commercial type imagery. I do a lot of Nike work. I think as retouchers, we are so much more like painters in every way than we are like photographers. I think of images first and foremost in a very abstract way. I'm thinking workflow, I'm thinking process. Workflow is so important at this level because if your client comes back with something and they need you to make a big change, you have to be totally poised to do that. So that's the thing I'm going to teach you, is how to look at an image, not by the content, not by the subject matter, but as a job you've got to do with the information that you have in front of you. You're going to see what I have to do on a real job, talking to the client, talking to the photographer. We break down every single individual element right up front so that we're in complete control of the entire image. We've made some really serious advancements to tools and techniques that I'm going to show you in this tutorial that you won't see anywhere else. And the same system that I use to retouch a product in a super fixed environment, I'm gonna take it and apply it to a lifestyle shot where there's sky, there's background elements. You might not believe it, but you're gonna know the exact system that's used for super high level commercial retouching. More important, you're gonna walk away with the confidence that you actually know what high-end retouchers do. A great image results from a long process of crafting, of conversation, of collaboration. It's up to you to have a completely bulletproof process to facilitate the creation of that amazing image. My tutorial is available at rggedu.com.